signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used.
Coming to the line at the 49.
Third and seven. Dunlap wraps up the quarterback.